Oh, hey. Hello. Yes.
Looks like you got Mr. Moonmander there.
That's right. We have the moon of Planet Odd himself revolving around, causing a lot of waves. Huh? There's a lot of metaphors, Moon.
Sorry?
Nothing. Don't worry about it. Anyway, so let's talk about that last game. MVP, I believe your team called you. How did you feel? You feel the MVP of that game? You felt like you gave them everything you could? A 2-0 on one of probably the best teams that are in this tournament, besides you guys now, of course.
I don't think there's such thing as MVP. I think it's a team effort.
Oh.
But I think I was just yelling because we like there's no pressure, so we don't really care. And I think that similar to VP at Summit, you know, when you don't really care, you like just perform better, I guess.
Oh, come on, you guys care. I mean, a 2-0 against...
Oh, man, I DC Dream League, I DC TI7, I only care MMR.
Oh, my God. All right, so you're going to have to start caring because you're up against Team Liquid now. This is the finals. You could take their championship away from them and be the coveted Dream League champion.
I already won Dream League twice. Miracle won it 3 times, so I don't want to win 4 times. You know, Nane's the 4-time Dream League winner, so I want to tie it up and beat him.
There we go. See? Now you care. It's about beating him. It's always a competition with you guys. Oh, look. One guy clapped. He got hyped. All right. There you go. All right. Anything we can expect to see from you guys in that tournament? Anything?
Yeah. We're just going to focus Miracle, keep killing him. Hopefully he tilts. Yeah. I mean, he's the thing in the past now, you know? Everyone is 10K now, he's still stuck in 9K, so it's probably gonna be easier, right?
I guess so. All right, well, you're here to hear first. Thank you so much for your time. Best of luck to you, and we will soon find the winner of Dream League coming up in our Best of 5 Grand Finals. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you after this very short break.